What is Christmas about? Do you know?
I know what Christmas is about. It's about good food, candy cones, and lights, decorations, enjoyment, isn't it?
Well, I don't think Christmas is necessarily things for candy cones, good foods, or lights.
Is it? Then what is Christmas about?
Every time people forget their differences and realize their love for each other.
Every time a hand reaches out to help another, that is Christmas.
Every time someone puts anger aside and strives for understanding, that is Christmas.
So that is how exactly we should celebrate Christmas. It makes sense. We have to be nice, we have to be good.
Yes, exactly. This Christmas, give a smile to a stranger who seems to be having a tough day.
Give patience to someone who is dancing on your last note.
Give forgiveness to someone who may never have the courage to ask.
Give time to someone who asks nothing more.
Some kindness to someone who seems to deserve it least.
And remember to share these same gifts for yourself.
Now I know the true meaning of Christmas. It's all about sharing and giving to the ones in need.
A little more sparkles, a little less stress. This Christmas, we wish you our very best.
It's not how much we give, but how much love we put into giving.
Because this Christmas is all about heart that we touch and care that we show.
May this Christmas bring about a pleasant change in your life. Wish you all a very Merry Christmas from Phonetics Team.